Meet the starting lineups first for visiting Wichita State. Leading off the center fielder, number 12, Aaron Peters. Batting second, the left fielder, number 7, Katie McGeaney. Batting third, the shortstop, number 14, Brittany Barnett. Batting fourth, the right fielder, number 20, Ashley Lynn. Batting fifth, the catcher, number 5, Julie Carlin. Batting sixth, at second base, number 10, Brooke Usher. Batting seventh, the designated player, number 17, Tanya Guthrie. Batting 8th at 3rd base, number 55, 70 De La Riva. Batting 9th at 1st base, number 15, Lisa Jones. And pitching number 11, Margo Pruis. The head coach of Wichita State, Mike Pruitt. He is assisted by Sarah Vogt and Lindsay Lethwich. And now, the starting lineup for your Oklahoma State Cowgirls. Leading off, the center fielder number 21, Chanel Scott.
Batting second at second base number 22, Ashley Tweed. Batting third, the catcher number 10, Courtney Dotty. Batting fourth at first base number 11, Kim Kay. Batting fifth to right fielder number 16, Shallon Watson. Batting sixth for left fielder number 5, Morgan Kitchen. Batting seventh, the shortstop number 15, Crystal Sanchez. Batting eighth, the designated player number 32, Ashlyn Watson. Batting ninth, at third base number 4, Lacey Doherty. And pitching for the Cowgirls, number 14, Jessica Hoffman. The head coach of the Cowgirls is Margaret Revenard. She is assisted by Kim Ward and Sean Cohen.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise and remove your hats as we pay tribute to our nation with the playing of the national anthem. Cowgirl fans, let's make some noise. It's time to play ball. Leading off for Wichita State, number 12, Aaron Peters. Number 7, Katie McGee. Now batting number 14, Brittany Barnett. Leg number 20, Ashley Lynn. Setting to the length for the Shockers, number 5, Julie Darling. Now batting number 10, Brooke Usher. Center for Wichita State entering the game, number 18, Sarah Schrader. The place number 17, Tanya Guthrie. The first two runs, three hits, no errors, two left on base. Two up for Oklahoma State, Scott P. and Cotty. And don't forget to pick up a softball studio card and play along with the cover over at bat. The first person with a win card to the best possible winning gift is a gift from one of our Shop at 9 store businesses. After we have a winner, the game is over. Good luck. Leading off for the Cowboys, number 21, Chanel Scott. Next up for the Cowgirls, number 22, Ashley Tweed.
Bottom of the first, no runs, one hit, no errors, one left on base. Due up for Wichita State, De La Riva, Jones, and Peter. Cowgirl fans, throughout the season, we will provide you with interesting facts and tidbits of information you may not know. Are you ready for your first interesting fact? A group of frogs is called an army.
The Cowboys baseball team welcomes San Diego State to Stillwater next Tuesday and Wednesday. Both games are scheduled for 6:30 p.m. Dollar Bay leading off number 55, Stephanie De La Ria. Now batting number 15, Lisa Jones. Thank you. bottom of the second, leading off for the Cowgirls, number 16, Shelen Watson. Now batting on number 5, Lauren Pitchett. At the plate for the Cowgirls, number 15, Crystal Sanchez. Now batting number 32, Ashlyn Watson. Thank you. Coming to the plate for the Cowboys, number four, Lacey Doherty.
Thank you.
Stop in the third, leading off for the Shockers, number 7, Katie McGinney. Brittany Barnett. At the plate for Wichita State, number 20, Ashley Lynn. bottom of the third, leading out for the Cowboys, number 10, Courtney Cotty. Number 11, Tim Kay. For the Cowboys, number 16, Callan Watson. Thank you. Top of the fourth, leading off for Wichita State, number eight. Coming to the plate, number 10, Brooke Huston. Shockers, number 17, Tanya Dutton. Number 55, Stephanie De La Riva. Number Reminder fans, there is no flash photography allowed in Cowboys Stadium. No flash photography. Thank you. Bottom of the board leading off for the Cowboys, number 15, Crystal Sanchez. For Oklahoma State, number 4, Lacey Cafferty. for the Cowgirls, number 21, Janelle Scott.
Bottom of the fourth, leading out for the Shockers, number 15, Lisa Jones.
Oh.
play number 12, Aaron Peters. Bottom of the lip leading off for the Cowgirls, number 22, Ashley Sweet. right, number 10, Courtney Dunning. Play number 15, Shannon Watson. Play for the Cowgirls, number 15, Crystal Sanchez. Charles Vick, leading off for Wichita State, number 14, Brittany Barnett.
Yeah.
Leading out for the Cowboys, number 32, Ashlyn Watson. Number 4, Lacey Doherty. For the Cowgirls, number 21, Janelle Scott.
Yeah.
relief pitcher for the Shockers, number 14, Brittany Barnett. New shortstop for the Shockers, number 8, Christina Rios. Top of the seventh, leading off for the Shockers, number 55, Stephanie J. Larita.
Yeah.
Main center field Shockers entering the game, number 16, Cynthia Verholt. Themselves leading off for the Cowboys, number 7, Courtney Shires.
Thank you.
has to play for the Cowboys. Number 15, Cameron Watkins.
I didn't want to have to.